Blessed, give thanks for the opportunity that Mag to guest me in this interview. I talk a bit about my project. My label is called Dobomatic Records. It's started in 2012. In fact, my music project is start around 2010 for dub and reggae music. I start with some roots reggae at the beginning. I really love the foundation of the reggae music, so 70s, 80s, it's the golden era of reggae music. It's my inspired me a lot. I start with King Tubby production. I like so much the style when King Tubby dubbed music, you know, and use some FX, and this is really make me crazy. And, after I explore also the dubwise style, Steppa, the 90s, special the 90s, like Abashanti. I go to some session with Abashanti, Channel One Sound System, and really make me, give me the energy of this positive movement. I start a little bit to buy some records at the beginning. So I make my mixtape first, and after I discover radio, web radio, and this helped me a lot to discover roots music, dub music around the world. Don't really remember the first, but one of the first is in the forest with some friends, and I discovered this big sound with the scoops, with this bass, incredible and really impressive. About to go to some session here in Roma with Dub Bass Sound System and many more. I really love the vibration, the atmosphere. After, step by step, I discover also the Rastafari movement and the Rastafari teachment. At the beginning, I'm really focused on music, no? It's the basic, to listen some difference from roots, from the dubwise style, steppa style. So I need time to understand also the technique. So I start to discover this. Okay, I know many sound system in Italy. It depends, because many veteran sound system like Moambessa, now Moambessa not have sound system, but before have sound system. But after, many other comes. I love so much Baba Boom Hi-Fi sound system, and Brian Chiliman, this guy, all the crew come from roots, who go to some dub plate, special dub plate, and they make also vinyl, strictly Killa releases. So Baba Boom Hi-Fi is one of the first I can mention. Another for sure will be Imperial Sound Army. This is, for me, Danai is one of the men can represent Italy worldwide. We have many sound system here in Italy. They are making a great work to grow up the sound system culture, like Dread Lion Hi-Fi, Roots Reality, 48 Roots, Ecotronics, Warrior Charge, Black Star Liner, and we have also many new sound system here in Italy. I love so much to collaborate with other people, because I really need the influence of other people. When some friends or some other producer or musician can make another vibes inside my music. So I collaborate with many artists during the time, like my brother Ras Divarius, one of the most influenced me. I really need this vibe. Sometimes I produce a rhythm, basic rhythm, it can be instrumental, but sometimes need a vocal, or sometimes need an instrument to make really a big vibe, you know? I really am open about this. Sometimes I make a vinyl release only with me, with my music, but many times I need other things of vibes, you know? So I really like to have singer. I have many dub plate and releases out with Baba Rat, Cimiterian, Baba Ja. I have two releases with singer called Rankin Delgado, Another Exodus and Soup in a Pot. And all are good friends. I collaborate with people like have good mood and good position in music, and respect this culture. I really like to promote Rastafari and in my music, in my label releases. So I collaborate with many artists, do this thing. But I'm open also to make some experiment, kind of dub new pick from Foundation, but go forward, move forward to another dimension. I create Dubomatic Records and Dubomatic Records Roots Vibe. If I have a release, it's more roots reggae, put in my Roots Vibes record. Okay, when it's kind of dub, space dub music, like my trilogy, is more Dubomatic style. After the time, I make other project, other label, and I create also Roots Recycler. Is a project for repress roots music. So I make three releases, not so much because I'm not really like to make big business. I like this tune and I like to give again to the people for a good price. This is my policy. Step by step, I can make out other repress of roots music. And the new project is called Baseline Society and it's about heavyweight dubwise style. And it's completely free. It's a free download project. It's only digital releases. And I'm starting with Bandcamp now, and soon I'm work to make a website to have more possibility to reach the people. The first release is a guy from Pressure Mastering, and this guy helped me a lot with my releases. He make mastering for me during the last 2 years. It's called Kodamadab, the project, and it's an EP, digital EP. The second is Doodle. Is a project inspired by ayahuasca chants, sacred ayahuasca chants. Divina Unia de Daluz and Andrea, he make this project and help with the Marumba Playmore Studio in Italy, where it's mixed some editing and some instrument played by Marumba. And they make a really good work. It's an experience for me, and I really like to promote this work. I put it out as a second release on Baseline Society. I'm really happy the people like this kind of dub because it's experiment. It's not really come from Jamaica or from England. It's a South America culture. I mixed some dub version in this EP, in this work, and I really like the concept. And the last releases came out last week, and it's Itaman. It's again from Brazil, and it's an EP, it's called Vida. It's going well also this one, and step by step, other release comes out. Now I prefer to use analog for the dub mix, for the full mix of the tune of the release. But sometimes I like also to work in digital and to use FX inside my computer and use sometimes controller. I start with digital, with some controller to produce my music, to manage the mix, then FX in some real-time automation. I explore many programs like Ableton Live. I use Reason, Logic and other stuff during the time, but I prefer to use Ableton Live. I have also a controller with motorized fader, but I really like the analog experience, so I buy a desk, I have an Allen & It, and I buy the first delay. I use so much Benidub machines like the Spring Amp and the Delay Echo Digital. Next release is coming out very soon. It's the last episode of Base Dub Trilogy. The first episode is with Luca Dredd, it's called Nebulotica. The second is within Dub Galactica. And the last is a surprise. This last project, I'm waiting 5 years, 4 years to put it out. And finally, I'm working on the release on vinyl. You can see very soon on my page on Facebook. And I'm working also on a limited edition of a box with this 3 vinyl and with some surprise inside. I hope really to make it out. And you can find my music everywhere on web, as I mentioned, Facebook, YouTube, Bandcamp, SoundCloud. And you can find me sometimes in live streaming. And I hope to come back in session worldwide with Sound System Vibration. And I hope to to see me with my brother Makelechi with Aita Skank sound system around. We built it the last scoop, so we have 4 scoops now. New mid bass line. We are really excited to spread vibration, see? Rastafari vibration. I have 2 radio show. This is an on rootslegacy.fr. Me and Makelechi run Rough and Tough. It's all about roots music. And we run from 5 years and more now. We have the program the 2nd and the 4th Tuesday of the month, from 10 p.m. till midnight. The other is my radio show, it's called Dub Molecule, and it's 1st and 3rd Monday of the month, 10 p.m. till midnight, and it's all about dubwise, strictly dubwise vibe. I play a lot of my production, dub plate, and many, many new releases. I like to promote dub music, so I help many people, and I love to help people to spread this kind of vibration. My idea, I not really like to make only my music, to spread only my vibration, but to involve people in my music, but also promote the other label, other sound system, other radio show. I like so much to be oneness. So I think in these hard times down in Babylon, we have to stay like one. It's oneness style. So one big family, all united. We can do a big thing, big vibration.